Hi, Jim Dangle here, president of Butler. We're so excited to be part of this Keep Indianapolis Beautiful effort. Today, they're planting 68 trees, one for every team in the tournament. We've got so many volunteers, including Butler faculty and staff and students that have been helping with this effort.